$799.3. Only two more chances to qualify. The Truman is tomorrow on Red Deer Front. We're going to see Brian Adams. And your next chance is coming up in 1 minute from right now. It is 6:07 with Corey and Amy. And if you got that Grape Cup party planned, you might want to cancel it. Call all your friends. Say it's off. No need to get together. Eskimos lost. They're out.
I could have got a touchdown. That was insane. They couldn't defend anything. It was terrible.
Here's the problem with the game last night, or yesterday morning, sorry. It felt like last night because I already had my pre-drink glow on. I'm ready to rock and roll, cheering on our guys. Then all the snow in Ottawa, right? So it really was like they were playing the snowstorm. And I just don't like how you lose a game in those conditions, because it's not really who's the better team. It's the team that can handle conditions better than the other team.
And who should have handled those conditions better? Edmonton or Ottawa? We should have.
35-23 was the final score.
CFL, it's dead to me now.
Well, you know, it's just, our guys made a game of it at the end. I'm really glad they came back. They had some spirit. You know, they really went for it.
They tried for a solid 6 minutes.
And then it's just
solid all solid 6 minutes, and then it was over. So who's in the Great Cup? Not that it matters, but who is it?
Well, it's Ottawa versus Calgary.
Who cares?
Well, and here's
the thing. Who cares?
So
might as well just watch a Friends rewind.
I don't want to cheer for Ottawa because they beat our Eskimos, and I can't cheer for the Stamps, so I'm basically
figure skating.
I'm cheering for
the referees. They'll be on TSN 9.
I'm cheering for the referees, basically. I'm hoping somehow they can pull out the win. The Eskimos put this pretty great tweet up there right at the end of the game. They said, "Thank you, Esks fans. Your support throughout the season meant the world to us. We hope to reward it again next season. Hashtag best fans."
Brian Adams.
November 22nd. Red Deer.
Share the next Up 99.3 concert experience with Corey.
Yes.
Just by the hair of your chinny chin chin.
Wow, see, that's the kind of comedy that you're going to hear all the way down to Red Deer as we drive down in the upjeep. So,
what time will we leave it?
I'll get all those details together. I can tell you this, one more chance to qualify this morning. Only one more chance. That happens at 7:35. Good luck.
Visit yourtraining.ca and join our pre-employment welding program.
through Metro? Now, go have a great day.
The Holiday Express feature at the Mitar Conservatory will take you to the heart of the season with a magical pyramid display and sparkling events. Visit MitarConservatory.ca or call 311.
The Up 99.3 Morning Show brought to you by Ricky's All Day Grill. Try new lunch and breakfast items like the Radical Bacon Cheeseburger at one of 14 Edmonton Ricky's locations.
Big hits, 70s, 80s, 90s. Up 99.3.
Anyway.
garbage. So she still plays that game with me, and I take out the garbage, our entire relationship. Now, the garbage is empty. Nothing left of the gingerbread house, not a single
one. Yeah, no, that had to go. I had to get rid of that. It was ruining my Christmas feng shui. It was disgusting. And I had to get rid of all of it, so Katie didn't ask. She doesn't see it, she'll forget me.
So
she's only five. She's not all there yet.
Minutes, 8, 4, weekdays.
Blew it.
charge price plus GST.
Because the people at Wheaton Honda know that extra fees suck. It's called True Price, and it's available at Wheaton Honda. No extra fees. But there are extra offers. Try it during the Bring Home a Honda event, and you can lease a 2016 Civic Sedan LX from $55 a week with zero down. Wheaton Honda, as reliable as the cars they sell.
You got a Monday with a high of minus 2. It is minus 3 and foggy at 6:31.
Good morning for our dental downtown. This is your news update with Al Stafford.
No doubt your friends and neighbors will be talking about carbon monoxide poisoning this morning. One man died last night. Four others taken to hospital from suspected carbon monoxide poisoning. Investigators believe a wood-burning fireplace in a northwest city home was the cause. The Alberta PC Party has hit leadership hopeful Jason Kenney with a $5,000 fine. He violated party rules by showing up at a delegate selection meeting last week. A spokesman in the Kenney camp claims that they weren't sure that his visit was against party policy. Barack Obama still has scheduled talks with Australia and our prime minister before he wraps up his last international trip as president. Trade will likely dominate Obama's discussions with Justin Trudeau. Obama has softened his stance somewhat on Donald Trump, despite the president-elect's negative thoughts on current trade deals with American partners. Bad weekend for police stateside. An officer in San Antonio, Texas, shot and killed by a motorist who pulled up behind him while he was writing a traffic ticket. An officer in St. Louis suffering critical wounds when ambushed while in his patrol car. Officers in Missouri and Florida also wounded on the weekend, but we don't know if those were targeted attacks. In sports, the Eskimos could not plow through the Ottawa snow. They lost to the final 35-23. Red Blacks will meet Calgary in the Grey Cup after the Stampeders defeated BC 42-15 yesterday. In the NHL, the Flames over the Wings 3-2. Carolina down the Jets 3-1. NFL Sunday, Seahawks knocked off the Eagles 2016-15, rather, and Washington walloped the Packers 42-24.
Watch the roads this morning. They're pretty slick in some areas. We have a collision on Highway 2 heading southbound just before Highway 19, or just before the NISQ exit, the first one. Anything else you see this morning, be sure to let us know. You can text us at 993-993. This update is for Find Edmonton. Someone's former furniture will be your favorite find for financial fractions. Find furniture for less at findedmonton.com.
Up Edmonton weather. Looks like the fog should be gone by noon for tonight. Going to the Oilers game, don't have to bundle up too much. Going down to a minus 5. Right now, it is minus 3.
I love listening to you guys.
Up 993.
You'll have one more chance to qualify to join us tomorrow to see Brian Adams' front row. That'll happen at 7:35. Right now it's Glass Cider. Up 99.3.
Thank you.
Edmonton's best automotive deals when they're already laid out for you on one easy-to-use site. At goauto.ca, you can shop for more than 10,000 vehicles, new and used, found across 40 locations. You can compare prices, find the best offers, and search by price, payment amount, body style, brand, fuel type, transmission, and even color. If goauto.ca gives you anything, it's choice. But that's not even close to all you get. GoAuto customers never have to worry about extra documentation or administration fees, saving you up to $1,000 you'd likely spend at another dealership. You'll enjoy a 30-day exchange policy on your new vehicle. And for every new friend you recommend to GoAuto, you'll earn $500 every single time. And didn't mention 10,000 vehicles in one place with all the biggest savings.
Sale before November 26th and make the ultimate driving experience